Okay, gang, here's the score. I come across this great musical, which I really, really like. It's called Flahooley, and anybody might be familiar with it. It only played 40 performances at the Broadhurst Theater in 1951. In fact, it closed June 16th in 1951. Yep, Harburg, he was the big lyricist. He died, by the way, at the age of 84 in a car accident, March 4th, 1981. I'll grant you the man went to Uruguay to avoid involvement in World War I. He was a committed socialist. And he got himself all wrapped up with the McCarthy era. But he also got himself wrapped up with Ira Gershwin. And the man wrote the lyrics for The Wizard of Oz. In fact, Over the Rainbow was his lyrics. But he also did a lot of the dialogue. He was the head script editor. And of course, he went to Hollywood to promote The Wizard of Oz, and they more or less tossed his fanny out of there because it was the McCarthy era. He was red. He was dead. But he still had Broadway, and he came up with his Flahooley. He also did Finian's Rainbow, Ships Ahoy, Babes on Broadway. Those were some of the films he did, and some of the Broadway show credits he should get. The man was just fantastic, and I love this Flahooley thing, and I've emailed some people, and nobody seems really interested in it. There it sits, that show, down in the bowels of New York City Library, down in the basement in crates. Flahooley, I'm talking about. I'm going to put this little video up, and I'm no way attempting to try and create a musical that I've never seen. I have no idea. In fact, nobody's ever done it. Nobody. Not in community theater, not in Broadway since. I'll grant it, several performances have done in local areas in New York, or at least excerpts from it, but never the musical. Wish somebody out there in YouTube land, somewhere out there, somebody would take an interest in this show. I'd love to see it done and revived. Yip Harburg, a hell of a lyricist. Sammy Fain, a hell of a musical writer. Flahooley, what a great show. And of course, since they screwed him over out there in Hollywood, if you listen to the finale on the video I'm going to post, you're going to hear lyrics in a finale that say, "Show me a land where a fella can't laugh, and I'll sell you a land for a buck and a half. Show me a land where they gag every gag and they choke every joke with chains. And I'll show you a land without Donald Ducks and a land without Mark Twains." And then finally it says in the finale, "Do you mean there's a country so potato they won't let Flahooley in the theater?" Yeah, I know. He sort of screwed over the system, so the system screwed over him. But I hope you'll take a look at my little musical video, Flahooley. And I hope somebody along the line would have some sort of inspiration as much as I did. I'd love to see this thing redone, brought up to the 2000 standards, and see what they could do with it. Because I think this is a musical worth doing. And I hope you appreciate it and enjoy it as well. And thanks for taking the time out to listen to me, okay? Thanks.
The industrial symphony you are hearing emanates from the turbines and dynamos of the greatest toy factory in the world, B.G. Bigelow Incorporated. Let us open the window of the puppet department and listen.
You, too, can be a puppet.
You, too, can be a puppet.
Directors is now in session. What's first on the agenda, gentlemen?
The greatest firm on earth is Bigelow, P.G. Bigelow, Inc.
Bigelow, 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 Bigelow,
Bigelow. Oh, cut up all your cares and come to Toyland. Where eyes shine a twinkle and brows never wrinkle, where everything is candy instead of pan.
summer afternoon.
Sylvester's a production genius.
The swamp down the sales department. The joint is jumping.
This is a hallelujah day.
Jump, 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 little chillin' jump. We're out of the woods and over the hump. Jump, jump, chillin' jump. We're out of the woods and over the hump. So jump, little chillin' jump.
Jump on that rainbow.
Seven has just collapsed under the weight of Flahooley's. Warehouse six is tottering.
What's terrible? Flahooley's are spilling into the street. Every child is carrying off an armful for free. For free!
Flahooley!
A din, a dun, a day, who it is, but who say? For springtime come, hummingbird come, sugar plum plum, hot it humpty dum, and to summer up the springtime come for the love of the
save for Santa Claus and Flahooley.
We do! Hooray for Flahooley!
The trumpets for Flahooley, they're clapping jolly for Flahooley. This is the spirit of Flahooley, truly the spirit of the ho-ho and the high. Give her a and a hip, hip hooray and the right to dance on top of
way. Show me a land where a feather can't flap, and I'll sell you that land for a buck and a half.
Thank you.
creator?
Go on!